feet, but she's got it all. And the clock on her wall has been struck at 3:15.